both went our separate ways. I think we fought three times after that, and then we played together again. And you know, so that happens. You keep in touch. You wonder how his family's doing. When the puck drops, it changes. You know, play the game, and that's part of it. We play for our teammates, for our livelihoods, for our families. And sometimes you have to fight. When you're on your team, though, he's obviously a I think a heavy guy, a tough kid, and it's exciting to see what he can bring.
Sure.